Hey friends, welcome to Kushidase Life. I hope you're well, wherever you are in the world. Today I'm going to take a walk around the park, which is behind the Belediye, the municipality. There's some interesting shops here, so join me for a walk around the park. Let's walk around the park and we can zigzag through the various streets here. Nice kids park. Now here we have the underground car park under the Belediye, but underground also there is a theatre, and pretty much every week they have something going on in the theatre down there as well. Let's walk around and then we'll go more into the park. Small units here with handicrafts. See, quite a few of them are closed. This is where a lot of people produce the crafts and then sell them here. You find mostly handmade items in these places. Chai coffee places. Chai, gosleme, toast, breakfast, menemen. So printers here as well. J Jale İnan. She was the first female archaeologist of Turkey. Mahmut Esat Bozkurt. Let's go around the next lane. Cheese chop. Cheese and other dairy produce. Nice local restaurants here where you will not find tourists, mostly local people. Now, if we carry on, that puts us back into the town square, into the center. So I'm going to double back now. Well, I hope you enjoyed my little walk through the park behind the Belediye, the municipality in the town center. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment and share. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel. It doesn't cost you anything, but it does help me out a lot. So until next time, my friends, stay safe, take care and stay blessed.